marked by her distance from the green land of her birth. She faded into a flower that would bloom for one bright eve. He could not take from the forest what was never meant to be.
Please join me in giving a great big hand to the Murdoch Middle High School Choir. On behalf of the countless individuals that have made this dream a reality, welcome to the Winchendon Community Park. Thank you all for being here. Now what I'd like to do is I'd like to have you all arise, if you would please, so the Murdoch Middle, as the Murdoch Middle High School Choir sings the national. My name is Dave Romanowski, and I'm here today representing the various committees and volunteers who have worked so diligently over the past decade to make the Winchendon Community Park a reality. Today we celebrate a milestone with the official opening of the Robinson-Broadhurst Performing Arts Amphitheater. This does not mean, though, that the project is finished. we still have a long way to go. The immediate future steps in the development of the park include the construction or finishing the construction of the disc golf course, the expansion of the existing rail system, and the ongoing community visioning for the use of the historic barn, which is behind y'all. In addition, with your help, and that means everybody, we would continue to explore the possibilities of possibly a playground, a picnic pavilion, and any other potential community-focused amenities. To complete this aspiration, we need your help. This work will not be possible without the continued and future input and involvement of all the citizens of Winchendon. Thank you all for being here. We've got some speakers today, and the first speaker I'd like to introduce, I don't see her.
Are you looking for me, Mr. Romanowski?
Ah, there you are. First speaker is the chair of the select board, Audrey LaBrie.
I'm incognito today. Good morning, good afternoon, and welcome. As a member of the Board of Selectmen, and in particular as chair, there are pros and cons, as you can imagine. But in my mind, the pros outweigh the con to a tremendous amount. And today is one of those highlights. And I'm so honored and pleased to be here today representing the Board of Selectmen in Winchendon to all of you, neighbors, friends, people from out of town. This is a project that has been 10 years in the making. From the first thoughts of acquiring the property through an exchange with Winchendon School, to the fundraising, all of the steps innumerable that were taken to get us here today. The list of people who have been involved with this is very long. Some have been involved in the beginning and still are. Others are still stepped back a little bit from the main focus of it, but they're still very much here in their hearts. So on behalf of the town of Winchendon and the Winchendon Board of Selectmen, I am honored to welcome you here today. Thank you.
Thank you, Audrey. The next person I'd like to introduce is Deb Bradley, who is the chair of the Winchendon Recreation Commission. It's through their work that we're possible to do. Actually, if it wasn't for anybody that's, if it wasn't for, never mind, I'll just introduce Deb. Deb?
Thank you for coming to the Winchendon Community Park. We are very excited to offer all the programming this year. We have spent many hours through the winter thinking of what to do in the summer, all the coordination through our recreations coordinator and DPW have all come together to help get this day going and to have the whole season ready for you. We do hope you visit all the vendors and our booth to see what else we have for programming. And if you like what you see, we hope you volunteer. There are lots of fun opportunities to see different events along the way. And I do welcome you and hope you enjoy the day. Thank you.
Thank you, Deb. And last but certainly not least, I'd like to introduce Don Van Etten, who is the president and director of the Robinson-Broadhurst Foundation. Please join me in welcoming them.
Good afternoon. It's a wonderful day to be here with so many of you. It's such an exciting day for the Robinson-Broadhurst Foundation and the Winchendon community. I am Don Van Etten, President and Director of the Robinson-Broadhurst Foundation. I'm proud to be here, and standing with me today are my board of directors and advisory committees of all representing all three communities, Stamford and Worcester, New York, and Winchendon, Massachusetts. I'd like to introduce them. From Stamford, New York, we have Patty Callaghy, Director. advisory member Sean Davis. From Worcester, New York, we have Jim Empey, Larry Bobnick, Jim O'Connor Jr., and from Winchendon, we have Ernest Bud Fletcher, Glenn Hunt, Cindy Landano, and Ken LeBrock. We're able to gather here because of a special community forum the Robinson-Broadhurst Foundation held on September 20th, 2013 at the American Legion, initiated by my predecessor, President and Director Charles Ladd McKenzie. In attendance were more than 100 people representing over 50 different organizations, local businesses, town government, schools, churches, veterans groups, and other service and not-for-profit organizations. The purpose of the forum was to engage and involve the Winchendon community with identifying and suggestions for ideas for community projects that would appeal to majority of community organizations, businesses, government, and individual citizens. As a result of the forum, the Winchendon Enhancement Committee was formed on November 6, 2013. This group had been tasked to work together towards a common goal, a project that would be for the betterment of the community and its citizens, and something that would benefit many. The project chose was to allow this group to work together to enhance the community, attracting businesses and tourists. For 10 years, this dedicated group of individuals have been highly motivated and inspired to work together with creating this beautiful park, never losing sight of their goal. I think they certainly set the bar high, and they have accomplished what they set out to do. And I job well done to each of you. I'd like to thank former Foundation President Charles Ladd McKenzie for initiating this project prior to his retirement. Ladd is here with us today, along with his wife, Linda. A huge thank you to the Winchendon Park Committee and Amphitheater Building Committee, Dave Romanowski, Jane LaPointe, and Ken LeBrock, for all of your years of hard work and that you have invested to this project. Thank you to Town Manager Justin Salzbach, Linda Daigle, for all that you've done to support this project. Thank you to the Town of Winchendon Board of Selectmen for your support throughout this project and being here with us today. Thank you to the Town of Winchendon Department of Public Works Director Brian Croteau and his awesome DPW crew who helped immensely throughout the duration of this project. Thank you. Thank you to the members of the Town of Winchendon Planning Board, Zoning Board, and Conservation Department, and the Fire Department for all your support and assistance with this project. Thank you to Abacus Architects, Atlantic Construction, Taylor Davis Landscape and Construction Company, and City Enterprises for all the hard work that you have done creating before what's before you today. Thank you. On behalf of the Robinson-Broadhurst Foundation, we hope that each of you enjoy this park that has been built for you for years to come. Thank you.
I would be remiss in my duties if I didn't take just another moment of your time. Robinson-Broadhurst, as most of you know, is a trust that's been was set up quite some time ago for the benefit of three towns, as was mentioned earlier. Winchendon, Massachusetts is one of those three towns. And we are so fortunate, sometimes I think people don't realize how much Robinson-Broadhurst supports us through their trustees, not only mostly financially, I'll have to say it, mostly financially, but also just giving us their ideas and being part of the town. And without their help, we probably would have gotten here, but it wouldn't have been in this time frame. So I would like a special round of applause, please, and thanks to the Robinson-Broadhurst Foundation and the trustees.
I echo Audrey. Thank you all. Thank you. Before we get on with the rest of the festivities, what we'd like to do is do the official ribbon cutting. We've already got R&B up here. We'd like the select board, who's ever out there to come up. Justin, town manager, please. Brian, Tiffany, you gotta get up here. Give Tiffany a big round of applause. She's the one that put all this together. Recreation Commission. Shane LaPointe. Brian's already here. And we'd also like to introduce or bring up the people that were the outside contractors that were involved. So if anybody's here representing them, I know we got the OPM here, and I know we got the architects here. I don't know who else we have. David, get your butt up here. I want to thank all of them for all their work they did and for being here today to help us celebrate. Who has the ribbon? Perform here is the dance center from downtown Winchendon. And who's here today? And you guys can start coming down. Come on down. These folks represent the competitive team, and the dances they'll be doing today are the dances they did in competition. Big round of applause.
Cause I say harm is when your heart is Thank you.
It's a world of hopes and a world of fears. There's so much that we share. It's time we're aware. It's a small world after all. There is just one moon and one golden sun. And a smile means friendship to everyone. Though the mountains divide and the oceans are wide, it's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small. So much that we share, it's time we're aware, it's a small world after all. There is just one moon and one golden sun, and a smile means friendship to everyone. Though the mountains divide and the oceans are wide, it's a small, small world. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small, small world. It's a small.
Supposed to be.
Amphitheater. Yeah, how about a big round of applause for everybody involved in making this happen? A beautiful addition to Winchendon. Very glad he's here. And we're just gonna keep playing music because it's much easier than talking.
And don't call me Shirley. Perhaps you should have considered that before you and this curfew crew of criminals decided to go against our rules, one of which prohibits a student to sneak on or out of school grounds, one of which you're guilty of. Many times.
You genuinely cannot expect us to stay here. This place is dust and rats.
My sincerest apologies that my expectations were so high, and furthermore, that I will not be granting you the pleasure of my company for the remainder of the evening.
Does that mean you're going to be skipping the tutus and the tap dance too, sir?
Oh, you're welcome to join me for it next Saturday, as I see your schedule is open right up.
Oh, sir, I wouldn't miss it for the world, but I do have to warn you. You have to buy me dinner.
Eat your heart out. And speaking of taking, something which I'm about to do, you will not be permitted any fun activities or tomfoolery in this auditorium. Therefore, I'll be confiscating all of these. You may regain these sacred items which you have thoroughly thought and suffered for your arrogance.
But sir!
Perhaps that'll help you see that I don't care.
Sir! Wait! Sir! Wait! Sir! Wait! Oh no! Oh no! You locked us in!
We have all our stuff!
Oh no! Oh no, no, no! Oh, I can't be locked up here.
Why?
Because I can't play any Johnny Cash or harmonica.
You could just play Elvis instead. Plus, you think that's bad? It took my
What are we even talking about?
Guys, can we please stop running around like a bunch of headless chickens?
Yeah, sure.
What did she call me?
What?
and he could totally cover that up for us. Your cousin Vinny? Yeah. He's a family lawyer, okay? You guys are fine with me being a burnout, but you draw the line at law practice?
Anyways, myself and this sweet thing, we'll go this way. The rest of you, doesn't matter.
Well, I guess that just leaves us two.
Oh, son of a...
Tears.
How splendid of you to join us. I'm sure our meeting could benefit from your insightful views on our committee.
Actually, sir, we're not here for the PTA meeting.
And you brought a friend? How delightful.
So yes. Dude, are you crazy? I can't be around Superintendent Strickland and Vice Principal Rudy while smelling like this. Like what?
Do you seriously not know?
You mean you don't smell like that all the time?
I mean, I do, but...
Is that how you got into detention?
No, I tripped the teacher down a flight of stairs. What are you doing here anyway?
Let's just say I have some unique views on the debate club.
Before we commence, you there. Yes, you. Who are you? And what is it that you do here?
Well, I'm just like kind of a big deal, you know?
Well, what is it that you plan to do?
Well, I don't want to plan anything, and I don't want to do anything, and I don't want to plan other people's things.
Why don't we just get on with this?
Yes, yes, of course. Thank you. Start us off, and why don't you?
Yes, sir, of course. We the people of our... I think I'm losing brain cells just being in proximity to you.
Dude! Fratelli!
Where?
Come!
Sorry.
What the?
Let me see this guy. Let me see this guy.
Wasn't he at,
Settle down.
That's not the good boy in Winchendon, right? No, I guess I don't give him service anymore.
No, he did wait for you.
Thank you.
that's the show, guys. Thanks for coming. I'll give you your phone. Like, I need some help. I need a helper. Not you. I need a helper. I need a little help. Help. How about... Not you, buddy. Not yet. How about... I need a little guy. A guy that I can really embarrass. How about... He's all grown up. How you want to? How you want to come out? You can. What's your name, sweaty? Sweetie. I meant sweetie. I said sweaty. You little brat. Lighten up. I mean, hi. How are you? Come on up. You want to help? How are you? What's your name?
Yeah.
Olivia, right over here. You little brat. I'm kidding. Is your dad here? Oh, good. Oh, your grandpa. Okay, I better be good then. I know Johnny. All right, and Olivia, right? How old are you? Am I going too fast? Eight. You're eight? When I was your age, I was nine. Yeah. Do you walk to school or bring you lunch? I mean, do you think it's warmer in the summer or the country? No, quicker to Boston or by train, right? What would you rather be, or an elephant? What's the difference between an orange, all I'm saying? How tall do you weigh? Okay, here we go. Okay, Livia, right? Yeah, where are you from, Livia? Are you from town right here, Winchendon? Where are you from? Swansea, get out of town. Oh, you're out of town.
Okay, Livia.
What the heck?
Hang on, I got so much stuff here, I feel like a magician.
All right, Olivia, you know what I got right here? Magic wand? No, it's a stick. I put some tape on it. It looks cool. Go hang on to that. You got that?
Yeah.
Over here we have? No, bathroom tissue. We're in Winchendon. Toilet paper. Ringe New Hampshire? No, never. All right, Olivia, you hang on to the stick. Right? Both ends? Right over here, one over here. All right, now what's going to happen when I count? Whoops, wait a minute. My wife would kill me. Now, Olivia's going to try to guess which hand the tissue's in. Olivia, I'm going to start here. If you guys see where it goes, don't tell her. We want her to try to guess, okay? Olivia, I'm going to start here. I'm going to go like this. I'm going to go one, two, and I'm going to switch hands. One or the other. Which one do you think it's in? We'll do it again. All right, Olivia, you ready? I'm going to go like this. I'm going to go one, two, and then on three, I'll switch it or keep it. Which one? Yes, we'll do it again. Yeah, I know, I'm like wicked good. Olivia, let's go. Maybe you're gonna see it, right? This time I'm not gonna go like this. I'm gonna keep it right here. Every time somebody wears the magic hat, they figure this out anyway. Olivia, now you look like a magician's helper. There you go. Hold this up high. Just like that. Now, this is really funny because I get a big, big piece of tissue and everybody always laughs at this part. This is funny. You think you can keep an eye on this? All right, looks like this. Ready? One, two, three. Which hand, Olivia? Perfect. All right, we're going to make it a little bit tougher. No, I'll do it like this. A little bit. One, two, and then you'll actually... Yep. It was over her head, right? That's a nice hat, too. It's Olivia. Give her a hand. Now, to Olivia, it looked like stuff was disappearing for a minute until somebody explained it to her. But everything I do is just a trick. I don't have any powers. It's not real magic. It's a way to have fun, tell stories, have a good time. I'm going to turn around and see if you guys can catch me. All right? You're going to see this trick from behind. Well, the adults, if you want to see me on the Jimmy Kimmel Show, July 9th, call them and tell them I got that day off. Y'all can see the tissue? You're going to see this from behind the magician. Watch what happens. Ready? It's still in this hand where you can see it up here. Keep your eye on it. It's gone. Anybody know where it went? It's not in the pocket. No, I would turn around. No, it's not in my mouth. No, I will... What?
Not
You guys are right. It was in my mouth.
All right, let me get a little helper up here. I need a helper. I need a little, somebody with a purple shirt. How about you right here on the end? Can you come up? One somebody up. I knew it right to you. I couldn't be any better. Right in your hand. Oh, come on over here. What's really on the other side of the table? What's your name?
Aubrey.
Aubrey. I don't really care. It's just nice to ask everybody. You know? No, I mean, I do care, Aubrey. All right, how old are you, Aubrey? You're 9 years? You're not married, right? No. Are you from Winchendon? From town? No, where are you from? Gardner. Athol Savings Bank. They got some nice pens if you get a chance. Stuff. Comes with a desk if you click. Aubrey. Are you a dancer? Is that what this is all about, yeah? Gymnastics. You play the trumpet, I give up. What do you do? Girls on the Run? Oh, you ran? How did you do? Yeah, I don't like running too much. You like running? Was it fun? All right. You got like 20 minutes to kill, so I'm just going to ask dumb questions. No, I'm just kidding. Here we go, Aubrey. Aubrey, we got them. 1, 2, 3. This ball goes here. You hold this one. Hang on tight. When I count to three, this... Whoops. I think it jumped in your hand there, Aubrey. Yeah, you got it. Don't do it. Yeah, one, you hold this one. Hang on tight. Got it tight? All right, this one goes here. When I count to... Here, 1, 2, one in my pocket. That leaves... No, wait. 1, 2, one here. That leaves... No, sorry. 1, 2, Murdoch. One in my pocket. No, I'm just kidding. Is that too fast? I can slow this down.
Yes! That's what I'm doing.
Where is it?
Robbie, here's the other one. You got 1, 2. Can you hold 3? Hang on tight. Don't let anybody in there. Robbie, I gave you 2, right? Hang on tight. You got them? I gave you 2, right? 3. 2 or 3?
3.
2, right? I gave you 2.
Okay.
Here, put them right here. We'll count them. I thought it was only 2, and then, what are you doing, Aubrey? Oh, girl, wait. Wow, I guess we were both wrong, huh, Aubrey? Here, check this out. Check that out. Is that heavy? Is that a little lighter? It's Aubrey, give her a hand. My wife said, take me someplace expensive. I took her to a gas station. She said, no, someplace I've never been. I said, how about the kitchen? No, I didn't say the kitchen. I'm just kidding about the kitchen. Oh, we need another helper? How about somebody from back there, okay? How about this little girl back there in the purple? Yeah, yeah, come quick. Come on, I only got 10 more minutes. Wait, 15 minutes, go. How are you? Do you know who Helen Keller is? You do? You heard of Helen Keller? You know why she can't have children? She passed away. Yeah, once you're gone, no more children. That's, you know why she was a bad driver? She's a woman. No, I'm kidding. I said that out loud, didn't I? Okay, and what's your first name? Brimley. Oh, I like that. It's pretty. Brimley.
Wow.
Look at this stuff. Okay, Brindley, this is what we got here. We got a 2 pom-poms over here, the yellow one and the... No, wait a minute, let's do this, Brindley. Let's do this. Brindley's gonna examine the rings and make sure there's no cracks in them, no holes in them. Check it out, girl. Good, now what's gonna happen? Check it out, Brindley. Make sure there's no holes, no cracks, solid all the way around, yeah? Solid, no cracks, no holes? Gonna explain this. I know, right? I'm like wicked good. A couple of cocktails are wicked funny too, lady. All right, Brindley, here's 1, 2. And Johnny, nice and loud, ask me if I'm a cow.
Are you a cow?
No. But right, anyway, Brindley, that's what we're gonna do. Oh, you'll be using this stuff at Monday's work, I know. Solid all the way around, Brindley, yes? Alright, solid. Silver rings. Looks like that hang on to that. I know, right here in Winchendon, right? Solid to solid, really. Look like it is, right? Now, it just looks like they're together. If you're up close, they look like they're a pack. Back here, it looks like they're together, right? If you get a little closer, they look like they're a pack. Yeah? Or back here, they look like they're together, yes? All right, come right over here. Take those apart. I need those for the trick. Now, when Brindley gets just... when she gets... Oh, then you don't come apart. Here, Brindley, look. You hang on to... No, wait. You hold these. They're out there. Yeah. No, you. On this one. Yeah, down. Hold this one. Hang on. No, I just got these. I saw YouTube and I thought I had it down. That's not yet. We're not done. Hang on there, Brindley. Hang on there, girl. One more over there. Oh, there we go. Here, Brindley, put your name on the card for me. Write it really big, right on that 7. Write your name really big, right on there. You know what the monkey said when they cut his tail off? It won't be long now.
Yeah.
You cut it right off and then you're with me, right? Yeah. Kids, don't try this at home. Try it at a friend's house. Right. Two goldfish in a tank. One of them says to the other one, hey, can you drive this thing? You're in a tank. And he says, can you drive this thing? Back to you, children. All right, Brindley's name on the card looks like this here. Actually, looks like this here. Doesn't it? I know, wicked good, right? Two monkeys in a bathtub. One monkey says, ooh, ooh, ah, ah, ooh, ooh. The other one says, add some cold water. It's hot. You with me, right? Looks like this. You haven't had me back to your house in 30 years. It was that bad, wasn't it? One looks like this. Your name's on there, Brindley. Watch. Way down here in the deck. And then right back to the top. It looks like that, yeah? Right? What can your grandfather do? Right. One. No, that's so sad. Way down here, right back to the top. Looks like that, yeah? Brindley, you ever notice how geese always fly in a big V in the sky? One line is always longer than the other line. You know why? There's more geese in that line. It's, you know, hang in there, folks. That won't be long. 7 hearts. Brindley's name is on there. Watch. Back in the center of the deck. Now I'm not going to look. Is this the card here? No? On the bottom? Top of bottom? All right, Brindley, it's got your name on it. You get to keep it. What am I going to do with a card that says Brindley, right? So you can hang on to that. What's on next?
Band?
What's on next? Band?
Yeah, the faceless
cowboys. Are they here?
Dave's
carpet.
They're ready,
they're faceless. Let's try this one. So this piece of rope goes into a coffee shop and the guy said we don't serve rope here. So he's going to disguise himself. He goes outside, ties himself into a big knot, and then he frays the edges. He goes back in, the guy said, aren't you the rope? He said, no, I'm afraid not. Turn it on me, kids, turn it on me. All right, we got the short one, we got the medium, we got the long one. Ta-da. Short one goes here. Medium one goes here. Now you have to imagine, kids, for 1 minute that all three of these ropes, short, medium, and long, are the same length. Now it looks like that, yes?
Yeah.
Now it looks like all three are the same length? Now you remember in the beginning I showed you had that little short one, medium one, and a long one, yeah? Ooh. I need a $100 bill, Johnny. Anybody got a $1 bill they can give your kid to come up here real quick? I need a $1 bill. Somebody's gonna have a dollar, right? Mom, Dad, a buck. Even if I keep it, the show's worth a buck, right? Almost done, kids. Hang in there. You got one, buddy? All right, I got. Okay. Okay, let's see who's got a 20 then. You sit down, you take yours, you stay right here. You go back, you stay right here. What's your name? I got one, I don't need no more dollars. Actually, I'm gonna put a hat over there if you still. No, I'm just kidding.
Get it!
Woo! Hey, Mike.
Get it!
What's your name? This is your dollar bill. That's the dollar you gave me, right? Thank you. What's your first name?
Wyatt.
Wyatt, do you know what a hitchhiker is? You don't know what a hitchhiker is? Back in the day, we know that it was safe back then. You could stick your thumb out, hitch a ride, but now it's dangerous. People don't do that. But there's a hitchhiker on the back of a dollar bill. Take your dollars out later, folks. Check this out. By the corner of the pyramid is actually a guy hitching a ride, big thumb sticking out by the corner of the pyramid there. Check it out. You see the guy with the big thumb sticking out? No? Oh, he must have got a ride. I'm moving, folks. I'm moving. Hang in there. Okay, buddy, hold your hand like that. Here's our eagle. It's a Rims, New Hampshire eagle. That's what they look like. All right, Wyatt, you started floating a second ago, right? There's no strings attached. It's a dollar bill sitting on your hand. It's an eagle. There's a wing on this side and a wing on this side. When I count to three, you're going to say wing three times. What's this bill? Are you ready? One, two, three.
Wing, wing, wing.
Hello? Hang on to that, buddy. Hang on to that. I don't need your dollar. Get your other hand. Take it. No. You keep the dollar. Put your other hand in there and take it out. Watch out for... No, I'm just kidding. That's it. Soon, I'm just gonna give you guys a quick one. Thanks for coming out. And boy, it's nice to be in Winchester. It's like 1,000 people I know. Yeah. Have a good evening, guys. Thanks, buddy.
Johnny Cash song. This is an old R&B song from the 60s. I think a guy named Elvin Bishop wrote it. Stones did it. Old Crow Medicine Show would do it.
Play guitar on one song.
That's not true.
That's because I don't know how.
Play the lot of guitar.
I like the garden.
Dave.
What's up?
In the rain.
Is it just blue?
I don't know. Kiwanis! Thank you, Kiwanis! It's a pickle truck.
Alright.
Hamming it up for the camera?
Not really. I was going to shoot her, but no, there you go.
Say hi.
Yeah, Deb. Say hi.
Deb, hi.
Rainbow came out. Oh, good. I saw a cold thing.
Do you mind if I take a little video of your little family? It might be on TV. Everybody smile big. Thank you.
Hey, I didn't know you were at the trip the other day.
Oh, that was you?
Yeah. Oh, I said someone.
Oh, good. Perfect.
Yeah.
I gotta go plug this in again for a little bit.
Check, one, two. Hey, 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 one, two.
I was...
Twice.